विद्यार्थ्यांमध्ये बातमी आणि वर्तमानपत्र वाचनाची आवड निर्माण होण्यासाठी नगर कल्याण रोडवरील उद्धव अकॅडमी इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूलनं आगळा वेगळा उपक्रम राबवलाय. यात शाळेतील विद्यार्थी थेट बातमीपत्रांचं वाचन करणार आहेत. पाहूयात उद्धव अकॅडमी इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूलचं न्यूज ऑफ द वीक हे विशेष बातमीपत्र.
I am Anushka from Uddhav Academy English Medium School presenting the week that was. International news, headlines, first underground lake found on Mars, fears, hopes of life. In latest report met China Defense Minister to visit India. Prime Minister makes Xi and Putin gives ties a major boost. News in detail, first underground lake found on Mars, fears, hopes of life. A massive underground lake has been detected for first time on Mars, raising the possibility that more water and maybe even life exists there. International astronomers have said, located under a layer of Martian ice, the lake is 20 km wide, said the report led by Italian researchers in US General Science. It is the largest body of liquid water ever found on the red planet. In latest report made China Defense Minister to visit India. Chinese Defense Minister Wei Feng has expected an invitation to visit India and plans to do so by the end of this year, China said on Thursday, as air rapprochement between the two giant neighbors gathered pace. Prime Minister meets Xi and Putin gives ties a major boost. Prime Minister Modi and China President Xi Jinping reiterated their commitment to directing their militaries to improve communication and ensure peace and tranquility along the border. The two leaders in Johannesburg late on 26 July agreed to maintain the momentum in ties, which have seen several high-level visits from both sides in the past few months. It was third bilateral meeting in 3 months. National news, headlines. Extra time for the trip that failed to meet 100% total goal. Mumbai psychiatrist Ladakh educational reformer Win Max Sese. And enrollment up in higher education institutions. News in detail. Extra time for the trip that failed to meet 100% total goal. The state election department will ensure that every single eligible voter in the state is covered by door-to-door survey no matter what. Though the deadline for voter enrollment and checking process ends on July 31, it has decided to give an extension to the district that fall short of the 100% target. Mumbai-based psychiatrist Dr. Bharat Vatwani, who cares mentally ill destitutes, and Ladakhi engineer turned educationist Sonam Wangchuk, who inspired Amir Khan's character in Three Idiots. Were no Thursday name among winners of this year Magsaysay Awards. It is Asia's version of the Nobel Prize. Enrollment up in higher education institution. Enrollment in higher education registered a jump of 25.8% this year, marginally up from last year's 25.2%. Though the share of girl students remain the lowest in institutions of national importance shows an annual survey by the HRD Mint Ministry. Sports news, headline, City Lad hits 282 against Lanka in under-19 test. India women I first win at World Cup. Thomas Peder closer to tour win. News in detail, City Lad hits 282 against Lanka in under-19 test. Pawan Shah is yet to play in the Ranji Trophy of Maharashtra, but after his 282 run knock in the second under-19 test, Sri Lanka at Hambantota on Wednesday, he created an opening for himself in first-class cricket. Pawan's inning threatened the record for the highest score in under-19 test cricket. India women I first win at World Cup. After a valiant start to their campaign at the Women's Hockey World Cup London, the Rani Led squad will take on Ireland in their second Pool B match on here. Thursday, they open campaign with a 1-1 draw against England. Thomas Peder closer to tour win. Britain's Geraint Thomas move a step closer to winning his maiden Tour de France after pushing Sky teammate Chris Froome down the standing on a 17th stage won by Colombia's Nairo Quintana on Wednesday. Local news headlines. Burgeoning number of vehicles increases cities' carbon footprint. World Awareness Day on July 29. One way demand to easy Hinjewadi IT parks never. News in detail. Burgeoning number of vehicles increase cities' carbon footprint. Lacks of vehicles on the road and high consumption of electricity have increased the city's carbon footprint. The first comparative assessment of two reports 5 years apart shows. World ORS Day on July 29. The Indian Academy on Pediatrics City Chapter will organize various programs including live demos and skits on World ORS Day on July 29. Sanjay Lalwani, the president of Indian Academy Pediatrics Pune branch, said they have started creating awareness about oral rehydration salts and the events are attempt to further sensitize people. One way demand to easy Hinjewadi IT parks narrow. Vande Mataram Shetkari Sangathana has demanded that Wakhed Chowk to Shivaji Chowk in Hinjewadi be made one way and traffic from Pune to Bangalore highway be allowed to go phase 2 and 3 Lakshmi Chowk to reduce traffic consumption at Rajiv Gandhi IT parks in Hinjewadi. That's all about the news. The opportunity of providing best education to your child at Uddhav Academy English Medium School in CBSE pattern. The school also has the best coaching facility for standard 10, 11th and 12th science in Ahmednagar. Thank you.